Hi, I'm Jenny Minto. I'm currently standing in the SNP Argyll and Bute selection process to choose the candidate for next year's Scottish Parliament elections. I've been very privileged to have a lot of my friends from across the party record short messages of support. Here's a selection of them.
Jenny Minto is exactly the sort of person we need in the Scottish Parliament.
I'm voting for Jenny Minto because I need to vote for somebody who lives in Argyll and Bute and understands Argyll and Bute.
I believe that Jenny Minto is the right person to keep this seat for the SNP because she understands the beating rural heartbeat of Argyll and Bute.
I believe she's a good understanding of tourism, island and rural affairs.
Jenny's worked both locally on the island of Islay and in the further Argyll and Bute area is highlighted in the commitment and passion that she shows in all of her endeavours.
She's a passionate local activist, a proud Scot and a committed European.
As a resident of one of the constituency's 23 inhabited islands, she gets the key policy issues.
She's extremely competent, very caring, extremely caring about local communities, and always has time for you.
In the years I've known Jenny, I've witnessed a totally focused person in her work managing Islay Museum, convener of the local SNP branch, and of course the wonderful voluntary work she does with various organisations and groups.
Jenny has got such in-depth knowledge of rural affairs.
I'm voting for Jenny Minto because, as an islander herself, I know that she understands this and she will fight for better transport for Argyll and Bute.
I think our Parliament needs more people like Jenny.
Support Jenny Minto because she's a great supporter for Scottish independence and for staying in the...
She's a very focused person and very supportive of the independence message.
Jenny Minto cares.
We will be putting the case of independence in a good pair of hands.
I am supporting Jenny Minto to be the SNP candidate for Argyll and Bute.
Happy to support Jenny Minto.
I hope that you'll give her your support.
I trust her, and that's why I'm voting for her.
Vote for Jenny Minto to become our new MSP.
I'll be voting for Jenny Minto to be the SNP candidate for Argyll and Bute.
Vote Jenny. Please vote Minto number one in the SNP Argyll and Bute selection process.